a little. Think down. Good. Good. Double. Double down. That's it. Tap, tap, tap. Good, Tash. That's what you want. Supple right. Supple right. Drop his neck. You gotta be a little tougher. Drop him. Drop him. Drop him. Drop him. That's it. Bend him a little. Get him flexible. That's the way. Right. Good. Bend, push a little. Yeah, good. Now just come a smaller circle once. Turn his neck, turn his head, turn him. Yeah, it's all fine. Just get him bendable. That's what you want. Bendable. Stop, stop, stop. Bending, bending, relax. Bending, bending, good, there you go, and down. Single, 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 lowering. Yeah, bend them, work on that, turn them, there you go. You pat them once, you relax your arm, there you have it. His neck has to want to fall down, eh? Neck falls down. Good. Little push. Supple. Supple. Jiggle it. Jiggle it. Jiggle it. Have him lift it. And down. Out of side work. That's the squat. And there you have more relaxed arm. Bend right. Try the other way. Vibrate to the inside. Push. Relax. Bend up. Bend up.
She stops to take the sweatshirt off for an hour.
Oh no.
Stuck a leg, love.
Right. Stuck. Come on, Bruzy, you can do it.
Huh? Don't hang it on the fence, hang it more out there so he doesn't spook. Not that he ever does, but anyway.
Change direction, change rein. Good, now start to bend. Supple, supple, soften. That's your frame. One last time, change frame, and then we'll give them a break. Supple, soften. Supple, soften. Good.